Hello, this is Chris Kelly. I'm an applications engineer with Keysight Technologies. And in this series of videos, we're discussing the challenges of measuring the current consumption of Internet of Things devices, these IoT devices. Today, we're measuring a wearable fitness band, and I'm going to show you how a device that may already be on your desk, the 34470 DMM, can make measurements with very high precision or with digitizing can capture very fast waveforms. Here we have the device under test, in this case a wearable fitness monitor, and connected to the 34470 digital multimeter in a conventional mode, we can measure the resting current at 11.4 microamps. Notice the resolution we have going way down, and the 34470 can measure very high resolution in these quiescent, quiet, slow modes, down to 1 microamp full scale, in fact. However, I want to show you another feature of the digital multimeter that can help you characterize these highly variable waveforms, and that is its digitizing modes. So I'm going to switch the digital multimeter into a digitizing mode, hitting acquire. Instead of continuous, I say digitize. I'm going to range up a little bit. And then it has placed the multimeter into a bunch of special modes to allow it to acquire quickly. I'm going to turn on the device. Which begins some activity. Now we've just acquired 1 second at 50,000 readings a second. I'm going to view that data using display trend chart. I'll auto scale on that one time, and you'll notice a whole lot of short bursts of activity. I can go down and look at that, zooming down on an individual pulse, and I can look at the shape of that pulse right on the digital multimeter's display. This allows me to characterize signals up to around 10 kilohertz of bandwidth with a digital multimeter that's probably already on my desk. So using a simple device such as the 34470 DMM, using this mode called digitize, you can get 4.5 digit resolution measurements of 10 kilohertz or more bandwidth signals. This simple way to be used in either the bench or in R&D or in manufacturing can make measurements of pass-fail on your IoT device to reduce battery drain. Thank you for watching.